Also happening today, the U.S. Transportation Secretary is making a stop here in Atlanta. Pete Buttigieg will be here talking about the progress of rolling out the infrastructure law and creating jobs. He'll also make a stop in Commerce. We will be sure to update you later today on what he says.